KKR won the toss. They said they would bat first because they thought it's a different kind of surface. Delhi Capitals won batting first too. Let's take a look at the two sides and introduce our two commentators, Michael Clark and first of all, Ian Bishop.
Thank you, Harsha. Well, with this Knight Riders team, they've been scoring a lot of runs and scoring it quickly. Phil Salter's been aggressive at the top. Sunil Narain with his Player of the Match award. And his batting in the last game was outstanding, as well as Venkatesh Iyer, Rinku Singh, and Raghavanshi in the middle.
Wow! That is some start. Not from the batter's point of view, but what the ball has done off the deck.
Wow, that has just taken off. It's back of the length, no real swing angle across, but...
Not difficult to get that one right.
But you're right, I mean, if...
He's effective, where leg is still square. Oh, easy. Allows Saul to free his arms, and that's exactly what both of these KKR openers want.
It's the intent. It's just that intent looking to score.
Now that was high on. Superb, exquisite through the offside. 15 of the over, it's 32. Six. Angel one, super six. Timing superb. He's in now, Sunil Narain. It's Dane. Something shorter, something further. You want a ball short at me? Find another. What can you do? What can you do when the ball goes in those directions? Another massive hit. The boundaries are too small at the moment to contain Sunil Narain.
He's not had.
Last time these two open, they put up. Goes down to third man this time. Delhi Capitals need about 24 feet.
They want more runs, but this hasn't gone far enough. Put down by David Warner. He had quite a long way to come in off the boundary. You thought he was going to get there, though. And it's down. Little teaser yet again. This time around, Stubbs takes it easily. It's not easy going back, but he made it look so simple. He is very good in the field. The impact play in the previous game, and now... I'm given a gift to get himself off the mark.
He'll welcome that gift. He's a
playing it very, very nicely. Even the shorter ball down the leg side, he got into such a good position inside the line of it and played it away easily. But he will keep going. And this is exactly how he plays, and it's just what you want after losing a wicket.
Option, big rewards.
Big rewards indeed. Hitting the ball so sweetly tonight. He is absolutely creaming it at the moment. And nobody seems to have an answer to this onslaught. Incredible batting by Sunil Narain. He was promoted up the order for the start of the season. Delhi Capitals so far this season has been sensational to watch. Top edge, flying away and just out of reach of Khalil Ahmed, and he'll get his bowling kicked off with the boundary. Everything sounds good off the bat of Sunil Narain tonight. And it's brought up the hunt.
Akshar Patel, if you're a right-hander.
He continues to clear the boundary rope with ease.
Now that's why he's at number three. That is what this young man can do, because Four more. That is an even better shot.
Back of the hand, roll his fingers. A bit like that. And Narayan, he gets away with it. He gets it over at wide mid-off area, but pace off the board. Just get the batters out of that rhythm.
Watch this again and again. I might have said a little while ago. And he's timed that beautifully too. He's not just hitting. Now that is going for 6-2.
Got him. Got him. A big breakthrough. It's a wonderful innings. The end of a wonderful exhibition of pyrotechnics. Down to third and taken. Good short ball from Anrik Nokia. Ends a good innings, a debut innings. Or will they go straight? Go straight, it goes high and it's gone into the crowd. This is a batting unit. Goes wide and he clashes that for four. Enough power. Try to get him to hit all.
It doesn't matter which part of the ground it's still for. Just to add to those numbers in balance.
Batting.
Straight up should be taken. Marsh underneath. Stubbs rather. Stubbs underneath and the catch is taken. So Shreyas Iyer will go. Three of the four are square. And now Rinku says, it doesn't matter how many fielders are inside. If I'm going to
cleaner, be in a better position for him.
It's up. It's gone a long way. It's gone. Rinku. Rinku on the edge of the circle. He's gone. But what fun while it was on. 26 of 8. There's an over left. It's 2-6. Here comes in last game, 50 of 30. I don't think so. Oh, what a ball! Ishan Sharma! Batter on the ground. Stumps pushed back. No, didn't time it at all. Ishan Sharma comes back, picks up another. Ishan Sharma. Hits it hard enough for four. 271, 277 is still possible. Missed time, just a single. But it's still 272 runs.
KKR will feel very pleased with that first half effort with the bat. Will allow the bowlers to be relaxed.
Down to deep third. Warner is off the mark. Four. The boundaries here, the straight boundaries, they're not that big. And the pace takes it down. Lovely. Given the whiff. Back-to-back boundaries to end the over. 11 without one. Narayan tracking, but he will only retrieve. Stumpy's got good wrist, for to be sure. Has it carried? It may have carried. There's that inward movement there. Varun Chakravarti. Oh, that's got away. Badly lined from mid-start. Straight to him. And that's Mitch Marsh gone. Mitchell Starc gets his first wicket of a Tata IPL 2024. And the poor... Very good short ball. A third in the power play. Aurora making his presence felt. It's been a struggle in the power play so far with the ball for kicking.
Far shot. David Warner. You'll never die wondering with him. Ball was going. Oh, played on. Another goal. Surely this is curtains now for the Delhi Capitals. Lovely shot. Really good. Was in the slot. But it required a player. It's another very good shot. I'll tell you, it wasn't such a bad ball. It was angling in, but it's been played really well by Christian Stubbs. Luckily for him, will clear the fielder and the momentum will take it to the boundary for four. This will clear the boundary too. Another of those 10. Struck high. Struck long. Off the back foot. Wow, that's empty.
Just enough bat. The skill of Rishabh Pant to use pace and to. Goes offside and takes the aerial route. All the way for six, Pat Power. There again. Use of pace. One full. And doesn't prevent the boundaries, so runs hemorrhaging in this over. And it doesn't stop the boundary. His 17th. That's four more.
Still good enough.
This time he hasn't timed it well. Two going for it. One is good enough. He's a good fielder, Shreyas Iyer. This time he completes the catch. It was one. Oh, this one's gone straight up too. Long on. Manish Pandey is a wonderful fielder. We've been seeing it all.
दोस्तों KKR वर्सेस DC का जो कि 16 मैच इस वक्त जारी है, विशाखापट्टनम में खेला जा रहा है, ये IPL का 16वां मैच है। तो आप किस टीम को सपोर्ट करते हैं कमेंट सेक्शन में जरूर बताएं और हमारे इस चैनल को जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें। क्रिकेट के मजीद अपडेट्स इस चैनल पर आपके सामने लाते रहेंगे। कमेंट में अपनी टीम का नाम जरूर लिखिए।